you know, whether it's a retailer or a hospital system, you know, the truth is on the front line. That's one of the things I've learned. You cannot discover the truth sitting at your conference table looking at spreadsheets. And the frontliners, Gary, they knew what was going well and what was broken and missing. And so my job was super easy, was to listen to them and then do what they had said we needed to do. And so when we did this, of course, that allowed us to gain some credibility. With the team at headquarters, it was a little bit the same, right? Listen to them and take a positive attitude. I told everybody, look, you know, on day one, everybody starts with an A. I don't care what happened, you know, last month or 2 years ago. It doesn't matter, right? We cannot change it. Everybody starts with an A. Now, everybody gets to decide how long they're going to keep the A, right? Now, some of them didn't keep the A very long, but that was their decision, not my decision. But by listening and then co-creating the plan and working together. And then the other thing was, so in a turnaround, I have this view, Gary. A bit like IBM in the 1992 when Lou Gerstner became CEO. He said that the last thing that IBM needs at this point is a vision. We need execution. We had the same at Best Buy. So we didn't start with strategy. We started with fixing what was broken. And so I have this bicycle theory, right? It's really hard to direct a bicycle at standstill, right? You fall. But if the bicycle is moving, it doesn't matter if it's not moving exactly in the right direction because you can course correct. But it creates momentum and creates energy. And then if something is not working, that's another thing, right? Back to the, I don't know, right? Vulnerability. Oh, this one didn't work out as intended. We need to rework this. Be clear, be vulnerable, and say, you know, this didn't work out. Transparency is our friend.